The organization of Mother Teresa in Ranchi is facing serious accusations. They have been accused of stealing newborn babies. The police has arrested a staff member and two nuns have been arrested, and they've been accused of the fact that they were selling newborn babies for as less as 40,000 rupees. And these the accusation is that four such newborn babies were sold by these people. Now, the branch has been shut down and the investigation is still on.
Did these two nuns of the Ranchi branch of Mother Teresa's Missionary of Charity sell four newborns? The police have arrested them and say that the nuns and another staff member have admitted to selling babies of unwed mothers who come to their organization to childless couples in Jharkhand and UP.
अभी तक जो हमारे संज्ञान में आया है कि चार बच्चों को लोग बेचा है, जिसमें तीन का पैसा इन लोगों को 2,20,000 रुपये मिला है और 1,48,950 रुपया इनके पास से बरामद हुआ है।
यहाँ पे मिशनरीज ऑफ चैरिटी में विभिन्न जिलों झारखंड के विभिन्न जिलों से यहाँ पे कुंवारी माओं का मतलब को शेल्टर दिया जाता है कुंवारी माओं को।
Police say the two nuns and the staffer sold a 1.5-month-old baby to a couple in Uttar Pradesh for 1,20,000 rupees and divided the money amongst themselves. The Missionaries of Charity denies the alleged racket.
And now, सीधे आरोप लगा देना कि बच्चा चोरी करके बेच रहे हैं, मैं इसको नहीं मानता हूँ.
The government, though, has asked for a full investigation.
कानून उस पे काम कर रही है और इस पे जो भी कानून को कानूनी तरीके से कानूनी कार्रवाई करनी चाहिए, ये प्रशासन की जिम्मेदारी है.
The Child Welfare Committee in Ranchi has filed an FIR at the Kotwali police station against the Missionaries of Charity, alleging that they were running a baby selling racket.